New powers call forth, from the barrel of muskets to flowers of fire in the sky. Even the quiet words on newly printed pages hold great changes within. The world, once so vast and mysterious, has grown smaller and more familiar. Yet, there are always questions to be answered, faiths to be tested, and national identities to be formed. Your mastery of the spoken word is a gift of great value, silver-tongued Pericles, leader of the Greeks. Through it, you can attract the devotion of a league of states, surrounding yourself with their glory. Establish cultural sites along the rocky shores of Greece to unite your people behind your strong governance. If all goes well, the sirens will sing of the Age of Pericles. I've lived through some terrible things in my life, some of which actually happened. judge someone until you've stood at his forge and worked with his hammer. Tactics mean doing what you can with what you have.
Hmm.
The taxpayer. That's someone who works for the federal government, but doesn't have to take the civil service examination. An architect should live as little in cities as a painter. Send him to our hills, and let him study there what nature understands by a buttress, and what...
Our people's discovery means we can... People can have the Model T in any color, so long as it's black. Every man should make his son learn some useful trade or profession, so that in these days of changing fortunes, they may have something tangible to fall back. no more have exact religious thinking without theology than exact mensuration and astronomy without mathematics, or exact iron making without chemistry.